We got 1 hour left before the end of RetroNite here on Game On Live on Twitch. Welcome everybody to the show. Like I said, this is the flagship stream on Twitch, Game On Live. And as you guys know, this is a big return for everybody who missed RetroNite, and I'm back doing it for you again for you all. And I missed doing it, and I'm glad to be doing it for you all tonight as I'm streaming it on Game Show. So right now, let's go ahead and let's get into the race. This one needs deep concentration. Let go of that temperature gauge, because we're gonna overheat. Yes. 57.95, new record. On to the next. I know that buzzing, that noise really gets on everybody's nerves. Trying to win this race, that's the key. Winning this race. There we go, that's what I wanted to see. That's what I wanted to see. First place. Oh man, that was funny. Oh, that was close. God damn, you stupid prophetic. Ugh, stupid prophetic loser. I love this game. This is one of my favorite games on the NES. This is part of the NES Classic Edition, which includes 30 games, and this one's one of them. Oh crap, I forgot about the temperature gauge. That's gonna cost me, I believe. It's gonna cost me. I didn't see the temperature gauge. I'm gonna hit that double arrow now. Crashed again. Alright, well, anyway, I made it. New record. Yeah, I forgot that I overheated. That's not a good thing. And yeah, guys, this is also the first time that that I don't have a special guest with me on Skype ever since RetroNite back in 2014, where I had a Skype guest with me, which was Bill Jeffers at the time, when I was using OBS on Windows 10, Windows 7, rather. Be careful, I don't like the beat. Oh, let go of that temp, let go of that beat button. Whoa. That was close. Oh, crap. But not close enough as I hit. As I hit that. Oh, I'm pretty deep. No. Come on. Hooey. Well, I'm not gonna get first place, but that's okay. As long as I make it without... Okay, well, I barely made it. Well, not first place, but I believe second place. Nope, third place. Alright, well, at least I made it. So, not the new record, but at least I made it to track number 4. Oh boy, alright. This one's tricky. Look at that, we're going swimming after. Come on, go. That was stupid. And that was even more stupid because I forgot to hit the double arrows. Yeah, there seems to be a lag when I'm playing this. So there's a bit lag. And I think that's gonna cost me. Not good. I better. This is not good. I'm gonna end up failing on track 4. I'm not gonna make it. Dang it! Yeah, that crash right there was gonna cost me this race. I overheated, yep. Now I'm not gonna make it for this race because I overheated. Oh well. I did the best I could though. Sixth place, rather. Oh well, game over. Well, that sucks. That sucks. But yeah, guys, that really sucks. Yeah, that overheat got me. I'm kind of bummed about it. But what can you do, guys? But I had fun, though. I had fun playing Excitebike, because this is one of my favorite games on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Ain't that white my plumber. Yeah. Alright, so I'm down to 50 minutes. Alright, let's go ahead and make a track. And have fun. I could easily do hours and hours of doing designs and stuff on this game. By doing this to me. But yeah, this is one of my favorite things about a site bike is making courses like this. And then tease the heck out of your friends. I'm telling you guys, this game is a classic. This game is seriously one of the best games on the Nintendo Entertainment System, without a doubt. One of my absolute favorite racing games on the Nintendo Entertainment System. There, you weren't ready for that, weren't you? Missed it? Here it is. I love that sound effect, though. It's funny. Now I'm gonna mess up for fun. Yeah, it crashed again. Woohoo! Now I'm gonna play against the computer players, cause that's so much fun. That was cool. Whoa. That was super fast. I'm sorry guys, but that was super fast. I'm sorry about that. I accidentally pressed the one button. I'm gonna do it just for fun. Oh, I overheated. I wasn't even paying attention. I was looking at my phone and I didn't pay attention and I crashed. And I crashed again. Alright. This is a crashing course here on this game. I want to see this game brought back. I miss seeing this. Maybe they'll release it on Nintendo Switch. Though I doubt it. Let's have an epic finish. Oh, well, that was pathetic. Well, that was pathetic, but hey, 333, new record, number one. Now let's have some fun. Oh, we both crashed. Yep, three of us crashed. Right into me. Right, come on, knock me down here. Oh. Come on, hit me. Oh, that was bad. Yes! Thank you. Oh. You got me. Oh, he hit me. Hit me from behind. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. You jerk. Oh, oh man, that was funny. My trick again. Try it again. Until I did that. Oh, we both crashed. Oh! We both crashed. Both me and the blue one crashed. We crashed at the same time. Oh, you creep. Oh, you serious? Oh, yes. Oh, he hit me. Did you see that? He hit me. That was pretty bad. Yeah. That was fun. I'm enjoying myself with this game too, as I'm playing this. I'm really enjoying it. And I crashed again. Clap A. Ah. Serious? Ah, oh, we both crashed right in the lap A. Crashed again. Now for the finale. Alright, now for the finale. If I can. There we go. There's your finale.